Daniel. What are you making today?
Making rainbow sandwiches.
Rainbow sandwiches. So what do we need? We need carrots that we chopped and boiled, and some green peas, and we're boiling some carrots. Let's show them boiling some carrots. So we are making with these three ingredients, right? So Daniel's mashing the green peas so that we have a thin layer and we can mix it with butter. Good job. So now we add some butter and then keep on mixing it, Daniel. With the butter. So now we're going to add a little bit of salt, a pinch of salt, so we have a nice salt flavor. And if you like, you can add some pepper as well. But you have kids, you don't have to add. And then keep on mixing them. Good job. So as well, for the carrots, we're going to put some butter and mix it with the carrots. So we got the beetroot now. We're going to mix the butter with the beetroot. So Daniel, now we got the beetroot paste, we got the green peas paste, and we got the carrot paste, and we can get our sandwiches ready to paste on them. Put on these different kinds of three flavors and three colors. So we're going to take four slices of bread and we're going to put light spread of butter on each one of them. Ready, Daniel?
Ready.
Mostly in the middle because we're going to cut the corners. Good. All right, so after the butter is put, we're going to put each slice a little bit of the paste. So Daniel, put the carrot paste on this and just rub it around. Yeah. All right, so Daniel, we have put carrot and green peas and the beetroot. Okay, on top of each other, can you lay it on top of this? Put the beetroot one, or you can put the green peas on top of this. Take it and keep it on top of it. Good. The bread a little broke a little. Okay, on top. Good. And then the empty one on this way. Yeah, the butter has to be on top. Yeah, good. And we're gonna squeeze it and then we're gonna cut the edges. Okay, so cut it, Daniel. So it looks like this, and now we're going to cut it into another two small pieces, like four pieces. Let's try doing that. So Daniel, it looks like this. We're going to continue making with the other rest of it till we may have a few of the sandwiches. So Daniel, our rainbow sandwiches are ready. Is it looking good? Looks amazing. I like it. Amazing. Good job, Daniel. High five. Good job. We have lots of snacks today to eat, right? Good job.